a little bit different to my normal videos. This is a giveaway video, but it's also to say thank you to the 250 crazy people out there that have subscribed to my channel. I'm completely gobsmacked by it. I can't believe there are 250 people that want to see my face on a screen. This was set up as an experiment, a project. I spent some time with Locke last year, Etch Digital Rev, the video man, I think he calls himself. We had him over for a workshop in the gallery, and then I took him on a 3-day road trip before the workshop, just to show him a bit of New Zealand. And spending time with Locke, he is an incredibly funny guy. He is probably the nicest person you will ever meet, but he's also one of the hardest workers you will ever meet. The amount of work he puts into his videos, just, I have no words for it. I was just lost. I thought his videos looked so quick and easy, and it's not. There's a lot of work goes in behind it. So I wanted to try that for myself. I wanted to experiment that. And that's where this channel came from. Because I'm normally on the back side of the camera. I'm a full-time professional photographer. I shoot mainly triathlons, Ironman races, and most things in the bicycle industry, but also shoot videos. But again, I'm on the back of the camera. Being in front of the camera is a very different world. And it teaches you a lot of things about yourself and editing and your camera. So this basically is to say thank you to everybody, and I will be keeping this channel going. So this will hopefully take me to places I'm not sure of yet, but there are some very interesting videos coming up soon, some content which is a little bit different to what you're normally seeing. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Now, before I get lost, I'm gonna give these two items away. This is the Manfrotto Pixi Evo, which I did a review on a few weeks ago, and the link will be up here somewhere. And this is the Manfrotto Pocket Tripod, which is a small tripod that bolts to the bottom of your camera and it stays there, and you just fold it away and then use it as a tripod wherever you need it. Locke uses this a lot, and he uses it in some very strange places. Where he puts his camera would scare you. It terrifies the life out of me when I see his camera balancing on this little tripod, and that's why I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna keep with the really right stuff. So all you have to do is a 1, 2, 3. Three. You must subscribe to my channel. You gotta like this video and comment on this video. That's it, it's easy. And it also applies to my original subscribers, because you're already subscribed to my channel. You must comment and like on this video. And in 2 weeks from me posting this video, I will pick a winner and I will send these items to you. Free of charge, you get to keep them. Well, please don't be in the North Pole, because I don't actually know how to send anything to the North Pole, but yeah, different matter. Right. Okay, so remember to subscribe to my channel, like this video and comment, and then these could be yours. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you again soon.